As I was in the house, I hear gunfire.
With thoughts of her oldest son's murder still fresh on her mind, a mother is faced with an unthinkable choice.
This man represented my baby's killer.
Why that same lawyer could now be her last resort to keep her youngest son from serving life behind bars. Tonight at 9.